Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Previously, we had spoken about achieving your aims in Ramadan and outside Ramadan. But we said Ramadan is a great opportunity to focus more about what are the aims that you want to achieve and what is your direction in life. And in this short reminder, I just want to remind myself and the listeners that it's very important in trying to realize our dreams to have some essential important points, and I usually summarize it in three. First of all, obviously, which we've already spoken about, which is actually knowing what your aims are and aiming your aims are and aiming high to achieve those aims. Secondly, is to be persistent and persevere, because in trying to realize your dreams, you will face lots of hurdles, lots of obstacles, lots of things that are gonna be in your way. And not only that, you're also going to find that there will be people there amongst the hurdles who will try to put you off realizing your dream. So make sure you persevere, make sure you have that determination to carry on, and Ramadan teaches us that without doubt. And lastly, to have the ethics and the morals, which we spoke about when we talked about downloading the useful apps. So it's very important to have apps in your system which will allow you to carry on, so that you have the morals, you have all the necessary tools to keep going, so that you can achieve the success and realize your dreams. Happy dreaming and happy achieving your dreams. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.